Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Welcome to year 6 of the 17 Verses podcast. I'm your host, Maher Haq. In this podcast, we take a small selection from the Quran every day and recite it to you in plain English, so you can get a small slice of God's word while you go about your day. By averaging 17 verses per day, we're able to break the Quran down into manageable pieces and finish it in 1 year. If you enjoy the podcast, please help spread the word. Tell your friends and family, subscribe in iTunes or Stitcher or wherever you get your podcasts, and write us a review. Show notes and a text episode can be found at 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Today's selection is from Surah 20, Taha, verses 77 through 89. These verses tell of the deliverance of the children of Israel from the bondage of the Pharaoh of Egypt, and their backsliding when Prophet Moses went up Mount Tur. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. We sent our revelation to Moses, saying, Set forth with my servants at night, and strike a dry path for them through the sea, without fear of being overtaken by the Pharaoh, and without any fear while passing through the sea. Pharaoh followed them with his armies, but the waters completely overwhelmed them and covered them up. Thus Pharaoh misled his people instead of guiding them aright. O children of Israel, we delivered you from your enemy. We fixed a time to grant you the Torah on the right side of Mount Tur, and we sent down to you manna, or sweet dishes, and salva, or quail meat, saying, Eat of the good things we have provided for your sustenance, and do not transgress, lest you should incur my wrath. And whoever incurs my wrath is surely bound to perish. But the one who repents, becomes a believer, does good deeds, and follows the right way, shall be forgiven. When Moses came to Mount Tur, Allah said, But why have you come with such haste ahead of your people, O Moses? He replied, They are close behind me. I hastened to you, O Lord, so that you may be pleased. Allah said, Well, listen, we tested your people after you and the Samaritan has led them away. So Moses returned to his people in a state of anger and sorrow. He said, O my people, did your Lord not make a gracious promise to you? Did my absence seem too long to you? Or was it to incur the wrath of your Lord that you broke your promise with me? They replied, We broke the promise through no fault of our own. We were made to carry the burden of the people's ornaments and throw them into the fire. Thus the Samaritan suggested, who threw in something, and forged a calf in the shape of a body, which produced the mooing sound. Then they cried out, This is your God and the God of Moses, but Moses forgot to mention it to you. What? Could they not see that it did not respond to them, and that it could neither harm them nor help them? Ameen. We'll pick up the rest of the story tomorrow. Thank you. This concludes today's episode of the 17 Verses podcast. I hope that this selection helps increase your understanding of the Holy Quran just a little bit. If you like the podcast, you can subscribe in iTunes or Stitcher and write us a review. Or you can grab the RSS feed and put it into your own podcast app. The show notes, including a text version of this episode, can be found by going to 17verses.com. That's the numbers 17verses.com. Thank you, and be well.